Hello, and thank you very much for joining us for our virtual Poor Talk. Tomorrow, a new country on your itinerary, Croatia. And tomorrow, you'll have the chance to discover in one single day two parts of Croatian history, the medieval one and the more recent one. Because tomorrow will be the entire day in Vukovar. The local currency in Croatia, it's kuna. It's safe to use your credit cards, and they accept everywhere, all the major international credit cards. You can pay sometimes in euros, but I will ask first before ordering something. And if you want to use the local currency and want to take some money out from an ATM, keep in mind that today it's your only day when you are in Croatia, and therefore do not take too much money out. For example, a beer is in between 15 to 20 kunas. And if you want to exchange, one American dollar will give you around 6.57 kunas. In the morning, you'll have the included visit of Osijek, but in the afternoon you have free time. So you can walk into the town. It's not very, very far, and it's a small, charming town, Vukovar. My suggestion is to leave the ship and turn right, follow the contour of river Vuka, and after that you'll take the decision if you want to cross the river and go to the new part of the town, or if you want to stay on the same side and explore the medieval part of the city with a lot of buildings with Habsburg, Austrian-Hungarian architectural style inspired buildings. But in the way back to the ship, you have the chance to take the most wanted photo in Vukovar. A little house, unfortunately, very bad damage during the Homeland War in 1990s. But the owner never knocked down the house, returned to that place, planted some beautiful flowers in the windows. And the house started to be famous since was featured on the cover page of National Geographic as a symbol of the resistance of Vukovar. You must take that photo. And in the way back, don't rush back on the ship. In the way back, you must try burek. It's a local specialty, a phyllo pastry filled with cheese or meat, but the filling doesn't matter. The taste, it's divine anyway. That's all for today. Thank you for joining us for our virtual Poor Talk. I will see you tomorrow. And don't forget, keep dreaming, keep cruising. We will be back.